यस सर।
हेलो। हाँ
यस सर।
विजिबल।
सागनिक, आर यू एबल टू सी माय स्क्रीन?
यस सर, इट्स विजिबल।
यस यस टेल।
यस सर।
या। तर्पण, यू हैव बीन कंप्लीटेड अप टू लिस्ट एंड टपल्स, राइट?
यस सर।
ओके, let me go for set is completed or set is about to start?
About to start, sir.
Can you see, see this was been one method I have been taken. Okay, this set, this is the method. Can you see, can you able to see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All of you just respond, okay, please.
Okay, sir.
So I have been taken a variable, a method called this set. In this, under this, I have been taken apple, banana, cherry. Either you can take any of the name. I have just simply take example of this fruit, okay? I just want to print this one. Can you able to say me that what are the outputs it was going to be shown to us?
Apple, banana, cherry.
So, can anyone just say me exactly what is set through this example what I have been shown?
Example, you just try set to print the apple, banana. This is a list actually.
What?
You see, created a list.
See.
No, this is a set, sir.
See, this is not the list. In list, can you see the like examples in brackets? Brackets differences are there in list and this sets. In list, you can see the simple brackets are there, but
hard,
like when we are going to come, it's the curly brackets are there.
The list in square brackets.
Yes, yes, yes.
List.
And if I can say you, a set is a collection which is a number of unordered and unindexed data which was to be there in front of us.
Yes.
Okay, so if I can show you the example right now, that just wait. Control C.
Sir, in tuple we are using the second bracket.
Exactly. See the difference between there are in your if in the data types, if you can see, lots of brackets are there. Bracket difference are always there. Can you see normal brackets, curly brackets, under one brackets, one bracket is there?
Yes, sir.
The different is that in that list tuple, but the that is not the difference. Like what have been taken in the list, it was not going to be taken in the tuple. हम लोग दोनों चीज ले सकते हैं, लिस्ट में और टपल में. बस ब्रैकेट्स का डिफरेंस काफी रहता है. इफ यू कैन सी ब्रैकेट्स, स्ट्रिंग्स रहता है नॉर्मल, अदरवाइज द थिंग्स आर सेम व्हाट वी हैव बीन डिक्लेयर्ड अंडर द ब्रैकेट. गॉट इट?
यस सर.
यस सर.
हेलो.
यस सर. गॉट इट.
यस सर.
सी इन दिस टाइप आल्सो वी कैन यू जस्ट से मी व्हाट इज आउटपुट ऑफ दिस थिंग. सी वी हैव बीन टेकिंग द सेम, आई हैव बीन टेकिंग द मेथड सेम हियर एज एप्पल बनाना चेरी.
एप्पल बनाना चेरी.
Yeah, and for x in this set, I have been taken for x. X is a variable in this set. In this set, okay. I am going to print x. We are going to pass x, and x is going to be passed in this set. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So, what is the output? Can anyone please say me?
So, yes, it non, will come. Non. It will come horizontally.
Banana,
apple, banana,
banana,
cherry.
Banana, then. उसके नीचे
apple, cherry, banana. Apple, उसके cherry, banana.
सर फर्स्ट पे बनाना, देन उसके बाद एप्पल, देन उसके बाद चेरी.
एप्पल, चेरी, बनाना.
साइड इज अनऑर्डर्ड, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज प्रिंटिंग चेरी, एप्पल, बनाना.
आई वाज ऑलवेज सेट इज एन अनऑर्डर्ड
एंड
अनइंडेक्स्ड. अनऑर्डर्ड एंड अनइंडेक्स्ड. फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई हैव बीन टेकन हियर,
इट विल प्रिंट अनदर रिजल्ट.
अगर मैं यहां पे ले लूं सागनी, यहाँ पे मैं ले लूँ पूजा, यहाँ पे मैं ले लूँ एमडी. कैन यू जस्ट सी मी राइट नाउ?
सर इट विल प्रिंट Sagni Pooja MD or
please MD Pooja Sagni. Louder to you. People just, guys, please little bit audible, please. Your voice has not...
It will print Pooja MD Sagni or Sagni MD Pooja, whatever it will be. Sagni MD Pooja.
Who is this, Sagni?
MD Irfanso.
Okay, that's great. So, are you able to catch this one? Sagni, Gautami, MD, Swagat.
No, sir. While I am trying in my system. Hello, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Who is this? Sagni.
Yes, Sagni. Yes, sir. While I am trying in my system, same to same my road, but it come apple, cherry, then banana.
What in this, what I have been written, this same apple, banana, cherry in this same way manner?
Yes,
yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's come different,
but it comes different.
It comes different,
yes. In my laptop, it comes different.
Apple, banana, can you say what the result is going to be? Give the machine to you,
yes. Apple, then cherry, then banana.
And okay, so apple and cherry, these things are going to be like
fast.
Wait.
Yes. Swipe. So swipe the apple, cherry.
See. Guys, you have been taken this command. Declare for that one, or you have been taken this command for this X print.
Yeah. Same to same. Whatever you write, I wrote same to same, but it's come different.
Come different.
Yes, sir. First one is also come different. Second one is also come different.
Okay, I will.
That's why it is printing different. See, if you print again and again.
Just wait a second. Let me show you. You are going to start the command, right? This set, when you are going to write the whole command, you are going to write, okay? You are going to put the curly brackets. You have been put the curly brackets over there.
Yes.
Okay. See, when you are going to take in the behalf of X in this set, means you are going to be declare in X equal to apple, banana, cherry, right?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Yes. Sir.
Yeah, then you are in the third, you are going to be go for print X, right? Means you are going to declare the results of this, what it has been there in the X variable under the curly braces, right?
Yes.
And the result, what it comes in my laptop, you are going to be cherry, apple, banana. But what you have been get?
Apple, cherry, banana.
Means these two are going to be interchanged, right?
I am getting changed, sir. Banana, apple, cherry.
Banana, apple, cherry. You are only going to get another answer, right?
Yeah.
And sir, okay. I am also get banana, cherry, apple.
Sir, I get cherry, apple, banana, as like you.
Who is this, Pooja?
Hello.
Yeah. Who is this, Pooja?
Pooja. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. I will explain you. I am going to tell you to share your screen. To see the doubts what you have in these things, because see, this is the case sensitive. As I said you earlier, this set is an unordered and unindexed set of data, so it will be like interchange in any of the thing. Like it will come banana, apple, cherry, cherry, apple, banana, banana, apple, cherry. It is like come anytime. But let me show the screen of yours what you have been done in the last. I will explain you why the things are going to become like that. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so let me go forward, please. Up to this, any doubt is there?
No, sir.
See,
guys, let me tell you one thing. Just be there in your mind. The set is only the unordered and unindexed set of data. In that thing, whether it was going, agar isme koi bhi cheez aaye, that should not be a worry, little bit about of yours, okay? Isme agar apple, banana, cherry aaye, so this is not a unordered, right? Ye ordered way se aaya na data.
Yes, sir.
अगर यहाँ पे चेरी एप्पल बनाना है कि चेरी बनाना एप्पल है तो ये अनऑर्डर्ड वे में हुआ और इंडेक्स वे में भी हुआ.
That why is it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. तो वो चीज में दिक्कत नहीं है. And the thing is that why the different answers are going to be came on. I will be show those things to you in the last, but not at least before going to complete. 10 minutes of class. Okay.
Sir, I have one question.
Yeah, please.
Sir, set is heterogeneous or homogeneous?
Which one?
Set.
Set. I mean,
yeah.
Set is obviously heterogeneous.
Okay.
I will show you the example. Let me forward. These things are going on. It was only started the basic and logic things from the starting. I have been start. Let me go on. I will show you the real time, the real examples regarding the set. You people will get it properly. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. So, do this. Any doubt is there?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Do it. I just want to add one thing. Just wait. I just want to add over here, okay? I just want to add over a thing. I have been taking the same example. It was been over there. And I just want to add orange. Okay. See, this set dot add. If I just want to add something, I just put it with the this method where I have been call from the first. Otherwise, how I can add? Agar main ye cheez ye method pe add nahi karunga, agar koi bhi cheez add karna hai, this one is the add method. I'm going to show you. Okay, in set. Got it, my point?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
So I am going to add this one, this set dot add, and I have been taken on next fruit, fourth fruit, orange. That's why I have been taken this set, print this set. So what are the possibility answers it was going to be shown to us? Can you just anyone please? Sagnik.
So I could not say regarding about this. What are the possibility we could not say? Because the orange can be happening second, third or fourth. Because of the unorganized or non-ordered, the data type, set data types.
Who is this?
Sir, Siddharth, sir.
Siddharth, aap thoda zor se bologe because your voice are not audible to me.
Sir, we could not say in which order the orange will show up because orange can also show up in the second or third or fourth because of the nature of the set. It is unorganized, yeah. Unordered.
Yeah, but just I'm just going to say you that while assumption, I am going to add the orange. In which place it was going to be shown, because we know it is going to be shown in unordered type. We know that one. We know each and everything.
No, sir. The thing is about set is if you are adding orange, then it can show up in the second or the third or fourth. We could not possibly say the exact location of the orange.
Sir.
Yes, Agnik, sir.
You wrote that this set equal to apple, banana, cherry.
Yeah.
And next, this set dot add orange. So we are basically add the orange. So it will come in print apple, banana, cherry, orange.
Okay. So this will come like that, okay?
Yes, apple, banana, cherry, orange. Simply, matlab, one line it will come.
Okay, let me show you the result. Let me show you.
That's what I was telling
now. Yeah. So Siddharth, what you have been said, it was right. Because ये हम लोग का जैसे unordered way में है, हम लोग का orange कहीं भी आ सकता है. जैसे कि हम लोग यहाँ पे कोई चीज को मतलब add किए बस खाली. तो ये add पहले में भी हो सकता है, last में भी हो सकता है, mid में भी हो सकता है. क्योंकि ये unordered way में है, right? So ये चीज हम लोग का mandatory नहीं रखता है कि ये कहाँ पे हो रहा है. हम लोग बस ये example देख सकते हैं कि ये चीज हम लोग का कहाँ पे दे रहा है.
Sir, that is the case also for dictionary also. But in the case of list and tuples, you can say this the last, it will show up in the last. But in dictionary and set, it will show up at any place. You cannot say sure for sure.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah, it's depend upon the cell actually. Whatever you cell you are using and I am using, that's are two different. That's why the results are coming different, I think.
No, Sagnik, it's I cannot say that you are not wrong. but up to that it's not exactly that one, right? I will explain you that one. Okay, don't worry.
Okay.
So right now, can you explain me that what is the thing it is going to be shown to me? And see, मैं अभी एक एक मेथड यूज कर रहा हूँ सेट के अंडर में अभी ऐड एक मेथड यूज किया ये वेरिएबल पहले लिया हुआ था आई हैव बीन यूज्ड ऐड ये ऐड मैंने हुआ जब ऑरेंज ऐड हुआ था अभी मैं इसको अपडेट करना चाहता हूँ ओनली ऑरेंज विद दिस थ्री
एनीवन एनी लाइक इट्स कम्स ऑरेंज बनाना चेरी और एप्पल ऑरेंज बना एप्पल Apple already.
Yes.
Because of the unorganized and the unordered format, that's why it's come upon any one, any of this set can be replaced.
Okay.
Sir.
Yeah, I'm listening, sir.
It will come. E G N O R, cherry, apple, banana. Up to your machine. If I am thinking according to your machine, the whatever the output will come, E G N O R separately after updating. Suppose like this, and then apple, banana, cherry.
See, only the thing they are going to be updated with the orange, not with the apple, banana, cherry. So orange.
No. Only it will update with the orange only because we are updating the orange, but not for the apple, banana, or cherry.
Okay.
It means it will come like A E G N. It will break the orange actually. It will break the orange and shuffle it, and after that, it print it.
Can you just see this one?
Yes.
The thing is like that. It is come like that.
Yes, it's shuffle the everything.
Can anyone say me ki yahan pe apple banana cherry kyun aaya? Aise hue mein, and wo orange ko hi kyun sirf update kiya hai? Anyone, because this is also the unordered way of data. I will explain you how, but can anyone just say me? Can anyone?
Because हम उसको specify किए हैं कि orange direct मतलब वो priority वही रहेगा शायद वो orange हम दिए हैं।
तो ये priority वो रहेगा। Okay, I got it. लेकिन ये एप्पल बनाना चेरी यहाँ पे भी तो अनऑर्डर्ड हो सकता था ना ये ऑरेंज का बीच में इन द मिड ऑफ द ऑरेंज दिस थिंग्स आर गोइंग टू बी आल्सो अनऑर्डर्ड इफ यू थिंक अबाउट दैट ओके फाइन नो इशू लेट मी एक्सप्लेन सी दिस इज अगर हम लोग यहाँ पे ऑरेंज ही अपडेट कर रहे हैं ना तो इन बिटवीन द ऑरेंज एप्पल बनाना चेरी ही अनऑर्डर्ड वे ऑफ डेटा है क्योंकि हम लोग इसके बीच में ऑरेंज को अपडेट कर रहे हैं सी ओ आर ए एन जी ई सो ये जब अब मतलब अपडेट हो रहा है ना तो ये ऑरेंज के साथ ये तीनों अनऑर्डर्ड हो रहा है क्योंकि ये ऑरेंज का मिड में है ना ये एग्जैक्टली साथ में नहीं है गॉट इट
नो सर
हेलो
नो सर
प्लीज रेस्पॉन्ड इट गाइस रेस्पॉन्ड इट
नो सर
Who is this?
Yeah, Pritam sir.
Hello,
Pritam sir.
आपको ये समझ में नहीं आया?
नहीं ये आपने जो last word बोला वो समझ में नहीं आया मतलब जो apple banana chill.
हम लोग जो orange को update कर रहे हैं ना यहाँ पे. ये orange का हम लोग सिर्फ देखो अगर हम लोग apple banana अगर और चेरी हम लोग खाली करते एप्पल बनाना एंड चेरी खाली करते तो ये अनऑर्डर्ड नहीं रहता क्योंकि लग के है जैसे यहाँ पे है ठीक है
हाँ.
लेकिन इसके बीचों में ऑरेंज अपडेट हुआ है देख रहे हो ना ऑरेंज का पूरा पर्टिकुलर वर्ड
हाँ 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 सफल ब्रेक होके सफल हो गया
या तो उसके चलते ही ये तीनों ऑनर्डेड वे में हो गया, क्योंकि ये तीनों साथ नहीं है ना, ये तीनों इसके साथ इधर होके है ना. That's why we call this data is called unordered way of data.
Okay.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
Sagni, Kotami, Pooja, Siddharth, yes. Swagat.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Yes, sir.
Please, if anyone have any questions, please be welcome. Like, if you have any questions, just be stop me at that time and just ask at that time, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sure. Thank you. Let me go more.
Sir, excuse me, sir. This is Siddharth, sir. Hello?
Yeah, yeah. Who is this?
Siddharth, sir.
Yes, Siddharth, sir.
Yeah, actually, sir, what I thought about update is it should actually include the orange in the set. Instead, it did not include it. Only just break the word itself. Why did that happen, sir? Because it should include the orange, like apple, banana, cherry. It should not actually break the orange word into different letters. Because what update does actually that is its property, na, sir.
Exactly.
Yeah.
This is the thing what you have been told me right now. This is the main thing what we are going to like think about that. Exactly what are the possibility chances it should be come through these commands.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Yes.
Got it, my point, Siddharth?
Yes, sir. Okay. Thank you.
So, sure. So, see, here again I have been taken a set, this one. And here I have been taken in update. I just want to add more pineapple and pomegranate. Here I have been taken only orange. Here I have been taken this two. Okay. So am I know just what is the result of this two? If I'm going to add total three with this three unordered way of data. I have been adding the two fruits over here with orange. Here I have been added only one with update method. Here I have been updated most of the total three with this update. So may I know the results?
Sir, it's come.
It will show off all come. The fruit style in a set. Apple, banana, cherry, orange.
It's, yeah, it's come upon full in word. Like orange, pineapple, then apple, banana, cherry, and the pomegranate.
It will come in word?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, let me see. Okay, that's great. So can you explain me why this comes in a word?
Because in this case, we are adding not only one, like, not only one word, not only one fruit. There is a list over there. Exactly. There is a list over there, and we are adding, updating the list over the set.
Can you just see these brackets have been used, three different brackets. Here curly brackets, here list one, and here the square brackets.
Yes, sir.
Sir, update also break the least bracket, then break the list, and it will be orange one term, pineapple one term, and pomegranate one term. Then add the apple, orange, and cherry.
If you are going to break up the list.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, obviously, see, here one bracket is there, right?
Yes, sir.
We can see. Let me check that one also. What you are going to tell me? Just see. We have to see that one even. Just wait. आप बोल रहे हो कि मैं ये square bracket हटा दूँ, right?
Yeah.
Sorry. See.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Because it comes on tuple. We are adding tuple in this set.
Exactly. अभी हम लोग जब वहाँ पे list add किए थे तो इसीलिए इंसान सोच रहा होगा कि हम लोग यहाँ पे दो fruit extra add किए हैं, इसीलिए वो एक एक नहीं कर सकता, वो direct इसको यहाँ पे add कर दिया छे को. लेकिन यहाँ पे see the things properly. We are going to add one bracket over that one. जब हम लोग वो bracket को हटा देंगे, three different brackets से एक bracket. हम लोग यहाँ पे तीन डिफरेंट ब्रैकेट्स यूज कर रहे हैं. पहले ये ब्रैकेट्स का बेसिक एंड लॉजिक थी, समझो. इसमें लीस्ट टपल्स ये स्ट्रिंग का ये जो स्पेसेस रहता है, ये पाइथन पूरा केस सेंसिटिव है. अगर तुम लोग एक चीज भी छोड़ देते हो, इट विल शो यू द आउटपुट इन एरर. ये आपको एरर शो करेगा बिकॉज पाइथन इज केस सेंसिटिव. गॉट इट माय पॉइंट?
यस सर.
तो दिस इज द थिंग. एंड ये डिफरेंस आपको समझ में आया व्हाई वी हैव बीन टेकन विद बोथ द ब्रैकेट्स व्हेन आई हैव बीन डन यूजिंग दिस विद द ब्रैकेट्स? हेलो.
यस
यस सर.
सर अगर इसको कर्ली ब्रैकेट में लिया तो क्या आएगा?
इसको अपडेट को. ओके can anyone see me? What is going to be? ये क्या आ सकता है? Just wait.
Plus tuple. Here tuple plus tuple will update. So apple, banana, cherry, orange, mango, and grapes all will be in one row.
नहीं होगा. See, because we have yeah,
but sir, if I adding the first bracket after the update, then it will run.
First bracket
means वो third bracket, second bracket, curly bracket के पहले. अगर मैं
tell me the bracket name, curly bracket or normal bracket or square bracket?
Normal bracket sir, normal bracket.
Where you are going to add with the update with this curly bracket?
Yes sir.
Parenthesis first, then curly braces.
Yes.
मतलब आप ये बोल रहे हो कि
नहीं.
Parenthesis update is a method. Then sir उसके अंदर जो है ना curly braces वो बता दीजिए ना sir.
Means sir update के बाद अगर आप first bracket normal bracket दे देंगे, उसके बाद थर्ड उसके बाद कर्ली ब्रैकेट देंगे और उससे ही खत्म करेंगे, देन इट विल रन.
मतलब आप बोल रहे हो तीनों ब्रैकेट एक साथ मैं डिक्लेयर करूं अपडेट का?
नहीं, दो ब्रैकेट.
इज अ मेथड अपडेट पेरेंथेसिस एंड विद पेरेंथेसिस.
हां तो वो चीज कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स वो चीज में तो आएगा. मतलब आप ये चीज का एग्जांपल बोल रहे हो ना, ये चीज
सर वही तो अपडेट द थिंग्स इसीलिए तो.
हां दैट वन आई नो वेरी वेल, बट ये चीज में मैंने अपडेट पूछा. ये चीज में मैंने ये एरर क्यों आया मैं ये चीज पूछा. कोई एक तो बोल रहा था कि समवन इज टोल्ड मी दैट इट वाज गोइंग टू बिकम द टोटल 6, बट अगर अपडेट के साथ आप कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स यूज करोगे दोनों एक साथ, the output is what not going to be shown to you because we have been taken two different, not two similar or different brackets, same brackets we have been taken. So update में हम लोग वो चीज को लेके declare नहीं कर सकते when it comes to bracket, क्योंकि bracket के sensitive है. अगर मैं bracket छोड़ दूँ तो भी error दिखाएगा. You know that one, right?
Yes.
Actually मतलब tuple object has no attribute to update.
Exactly. Sagnik, right?
Yes sir.
या एग्जैक्टली. आप लोग देखो एक चीज को लेके जितना एक्सपेरिमेंट कर सकते हो, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट प्रैक्टिस द थिंग्स. जितना एक्सपेरिमेंट करोगे यू विल गेट द थिंग्स प्रॉपरली रिगार्डिंग दोस थिंग्स.
ओके
गॉट इट. सो ये अपडेट वाला मेथड समझ में आया ना?
यस सर.
प्लीज एवरीवन रिस्पोंड. ओके
यस सर.
आई कैन आस्क द क्वेश्चन एनी ऑफ देम राइट नाउ.
Okay. Yes,
and
sir.
I need
sir,
the
one answer. I have.
Okay. Yeah.
Sir, whenever in a set, whenever we are using the second bracket or first bracket, then it will comes under the tuple, right?
Yeah.
And whenever we are using the third bracket, it will come under the list.
List, exactly. You know the brackets what we have been used in what we have been used in list as well as in tuple?
Yes, so these are all faults of the brackets.
Exactly. Brackets yahan pe important role play karta hai. Agar main bol raha hu na, main brackets hata do na, if I can leave those brackets, I'm not going to use those brackets into the update method. Even as in the this set method, it is going to be shown you the error. It will going to be shown you the error. Because bracket के बिना हम लोग अगर इसको declare नहीं किए bracket में, तो हम लोग का पता कैसे चलेगा हम लोग किसको लेके यहाँ पे input और output लाना है. अगर ये खाली same हो जाएगा by getting the method and not going to be used in any of the bracket, it will not show you the output. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So can anyone just say me what is LEN?
Length.
Yeah, it's a length of the set.
Just wait a second, just wait. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So can anyone say me what is LEN?
Yeah, it's a length. It length of the set.
So what is the length? If I can ask you.
Three,
sir.
Got it, na?
Yes.
This is the simple one. What you have. That's why you can say. अगर मैं अभी ये सेम चीज आपको फिर से बताऊं, लाइक मैं अभी अगर ये पैरेंथेसिस में ये चीज मैं करूं, मुझे यहाँ पे आई जस्ट वांट टू रिमूव द बनाना इन दिस सेट, व्हाट इज द आंसर?
एप्पल चेरी.
एप्पल चेरी.
या
गॉट इट?
यस सर.
दिस आर द मेथड्स यू शुड बी नो. ये चीज आपको याद रखना ही है. Got it?
Yes, sir.
अगर मैं रिमूव के जगह में यहाँ पे डिस्कार्ड करता हूँ, what is the meaning of discard?
Moving something.
Hello.
Yes,
sir. मतलब बनाना को हटाना है.
Sorry.
बनाना को हटाना है और एप्पल चेरी रहेगा.
कट फ्रॉम द.
अच्छा, बनाना को हटाना है, एप्पल और चेरी रहेगा.
हाँ, ये भी रिमूव जैसा ही कुछ काम करेगा सर.
एग्जैक्ट बोल सकते हो डिस्कार्ड क्या चीज है. सी, डिस्कार्ड इज समथिंग लाइक आइटम टू रिमूव, इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू एग्जिस्ट. इफ द आइटम इज रिमूव, इट डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट. दिस इज द मीनिंग कॉल्ड डिस्कार्ड. नॉट एग्जैक्ट द मीनिंग ऑफ रिमूव. But if I can show you the example, I think
so, like undo or something like that.
See, these things you cannot think that ये दोनों same हैं. बस ये चीज़ का example में आपको same दिख रहा है, because ये removes जैसा ही है, but exactly वो नहीं है. Got it?
Sir, difference क्या है दोनों में?
डिस्कार्ड क्या, देखो रिमूव में क्या है, एक चीज तुम हटा दो रिमूव अपडेट में तो वो रिमूव हो जाएगा. डिस्कार्ड भी वही काम करेगा, बट डिस्कार्ड का मतलब है इफ द आइटम टू रिमूव डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट. जो आइटम को तुम हटाओगे वो एग्जिस्ट जो नहीं करता है, जो एग्जिस्ट आ रहा है ना, एग्जिस्ट, दिस इज कॉल्ड डिस्कार्ड. जो आइटम को तुम हटा रहे हो रिमूव करके, वो एग्जिस्ट ही नहीं करता है, तो उसको डिस्कार्ड बोलते हैं.
व्हाट
इट?
यस.
Who is this? Siddharth, right?
No, sir. Pritam.
Okay. Let me come to this. I have been taken, as I have said earlier, this set. Again, I have been taken three I have been taken here variable in x regarding this set equal to this set dot pop. What is pop?
So it will remove the last item of the set.
Sorry?
It will remove the last item of the set and print it.
See, first of all, sets are unordered. You know set is there?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So when you are going to using the pop method?
So sir, pop up the last item of the list or...
Here, see, pop means you cannot exactly say which item that gets removed.
So, but basically,
pop is the last to item. Hota na, last item is the pop. Hota. Okay.
You told so, me that last item is going to be removed here, right? Cherry one.
Yeah.
But यहाँ पे set जैसे unordered है ना, ये जो pop use हो रहा है, हम लोग कोई भी data यहाँ पे remove हो सकता है. That doesn't mean कि खाली cherry ही हो सकता है. ये भी मैं यहाँ पे आपको आगे जाके example दिखाऊंगा. This is not important like only the cherry from the this set are, that method is going to be removed. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Got it.
If I can add over here, clear method.
Yes, sir. Then it
yes, it can be removed any totally element.
So it will remove
all element.
Entire set.
All entire element. Set. It will be removed. Yes, sir.
Okay. See. If I can go over here, clear apple. What is the result? Hello.
The cherry and banana.
The syntax, sir.
Can anyone see me why this error is coming?
Apple is
because
not
clear
because sir, we are
is not defined.
Sorry?
Apple is not defined at first.
After using clear function, then
clear function is clear not available in Python.
No, sir. Clear function doesn't take any argument. For that reason, it is showing us the syntax error.
Yes, we have to make it a quotation, then it will delete it. Then it will be clear it. Otherwise, it will not.
Okay, that's great. Here we have not been defined first of all apple. That's why the error is going to be shown. Got it?
Yes.
This is all about set. If I'm going to say you the method called delete. I just want to add delete in this set.
It's also sir, delete all the sets.
So delete this set.
Delete.
जब तक कोई particular यहाँ पे delete के साथ कोई भी fruits मतलब add नहीं करूँगा तो obviously this is going to be delete all the things.
Yes sir.
Yes.
So what is the result may I know?
No. It will not delete anything.
Not delete anything.
No.
So it will delete the entire set. And if you print after this set, the result will be error.
First we have to define this set.
Exactly. अगर ये define नहीं होगा, तो ये delete कैसा करेगा? और अगर delete एक भी नहीं करेगा, तो पूरा कैसे करेगा? Until and unless we are not going to define that one. Got it?
Yes, sir.
जब तक हम लोग कोई चीज को define नहीं करेंगे, उसको हम लोग delete कैसे करेंगे? Hello.
Yes, sir. Got it.
आपको समझ आ रहा
है? Yes, sir.
I am asking to all of you, Pooja, Gomiti, and Swagat, Sagni. Yes, Gautami, are you able?
Yes, sir.
आप सुन रहे हो ना?
Yes, sir.
Somnath?
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Yeah.
Sir, how can we define this set here? so that how it can delete it.
How we are going to define?
How we can define it so that delete del will work?
This one?
Yes, this yes, one.
Sir. See, here it was been written directly delete this set. What, see, always see the error, what is has been shown. Name, this set is not defined. Here we have been taken. We have not been defined over here. Defined means kya hai? Let me show you. Aap dekh rahe ho yahan pe jab main this set ke baad main second mein aapko define kar raha hu ki mujhe iske sath kya karna hai. Ye jo method dal raha hu, this defines these things. Aur main isko jab x dal ke yahan pe put karke print kar raha hu, to iske jagah pe wo cheez main define kar raha hu, this set ke jagah pe x. और यहाँ पे मैं जब दिस सेट के साथ ये मेथड यूज कर रहा हूँ, अगर मैं कोई चीज ऐड नहीं करूंगा तो मैं उसके साथ डिफाइन कैसे करूंगा? मुझे पता कैसे चला है कि मुझे इसको ऐड करना है?
ओके,
समझ रहे हो बात? गॉट इट माय पॉइंट?
मतलब अगर मैं ऐसे लिखता कि x डॉट डेल ऑफ दिस सेट देन प्रिंट x देन इट विल डिलीट इट राइट
या ऑब्वियसली वो चीज मैं बोला ना, आप जितना भी चीज है आप इसको आजमा के देख सकते हो. आप आपको कुछ ना कुछ डिफरेंट आउटपुट मिलेगा. जैसे कि आपको फर्स्ट में मिला कि मैं जब उसको क्रॉस इनवर्स कर रहा हूँ, इंटरचेंज हो रहा है अनऑर्डर्ड वे में सेट्स, मेरा रिजल्ट अलग आया, आपका रिजल्ट अलग आया राइट. तो ये चीज में कुछ भी हो सकता है. अभी मैं आपको टू ज्वाइन सेट्स दिखा रहा हूँ. ज्वाइन मतलब दो सेट्स को लेके मैं कर रहा हूँ. मैं यहाँ पे क्या लिया हूँ? इंटीजर लिया हूँ. यहाँ पे क्या लिया हूँ? सेट वन में,
सेट वन में स्ट्रिंग एंड सेकंड वन में इंटीजर.
यस, और मैं उसको दोनों को मर्ज कर रहा हूँ, यूनियन जिसको बोलते हैं. यूनियन मतलब जब जॉइन टू सेट्स, जब जॉइन टू सेट्स बोला जाता है, मतलब अ यूनियन मेथड वो होता है जो न्यू सेट विथ ऑल आइटम्स फ्रॉम बोथ सेट्स. अगर हम दोनों को ऐड कर रहे हैं ना और दोनों में कोई चीज अलग रहता है डिफरेंट, दिस इज कॉल्ड यूनियन. सेट थ्री इक्वल टू सेट वन डॉट यूनियन सेट टू. लेट मी शो यू द रिजल्ट. सी,
ओके,
गॉट इट.
सर आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन.
या हु इज दिस?
सर इरफान.
या इरफान सर,
so I'm telling that we can use here concatenation, set 1 plus set 2, I mean concatenation sign.
Concatenation?
Yes, sir.
Why in these normal things we are going to use concatenation? Concatenation is only going to be used when we have like difficult and lengthy programs, we are going to deal with those things.
Sir, but we can use here, no?
Yeah, if you want, you can use. If you want, you can use.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
See, concatenation and indentation. Do you know the meaning of indentation, all of you? I am telling.
No, sir.
Indentation मतलब आपका जो कोडिंग करते हो उसके नीचे जो कोड आता है वो अलग लाइन पर रहता है थोड़ा हटके. लाइक लेट मी शो यू. यहाँ पे अगर मैं इसको ये कर दूंगा, दिस इज कॉल्ड इंडेंटेशन. Got it? अगर मैं, हम लोग का ये भी केस सेंसिटिव है, अगर आप प्रोग्राम्स अच्छे से कर रहे हो, कोई भी डेवलप कर रहे हो कोई भी कोड को, ये जरूरी नहीं है कि एक के नीचे ही एक आएगा. ये इंडेंटेशन सही होना चाहिए, मतलब जो आपका लिखने का तरीका और लाइंस, लेफ्ट इंडेंटेशन, राइट इंडेंटेशन, अलाइनमेंट्स, ये चीज सही नहीं होगा तो इट विल नॉट गोइंग टू शो यू द आउटपुट.
टैब की सर.
गॉट इट?
यस सर.
Yes, sir. Because Python need proper indentation.
Exactly, exactly. So, अभी तक का जो भी use हुआ है, union, add, remove, discard.
Sir, I have a little bit doubt on del element, del keyword.
Delete.
Yes, del keyword. I have some doubt on that.
This one.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What doubt? Ask it.
Sir, how to use that del? How I can use that del? Because I am trying, but del keyword I can't able to use the del keyword to delete some apple, orange, guava, cherry. I can't able to delete.
Okay, let me stop sharing my screen. Just sharing a screen, I will let you know how you are going to do.
Actually, I connected to my phone actually. So
means through your phone you are doing?
Yes. No. I am doing in my laptop, but okay, I'm showing. Okay.
Okay, no, not right now. Let me say you, let me tell you, after that you will show, okay?
Okay.
या सो ये यूनियन वाला समझ में आया आपको?
यस सर
आई एम आस्किंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्पेशली दे आर आंसरिंग सागनिक प्रीतम एमडी दे आर टेलिंग व्हाट अबाउट गौतमी
वन थिंग सर
एक्सक्यूज मी या
व्हाई दैट इज नॉट कमिंग इन सीक्वेंशियली लाइक 1 2 3 like it should become ABC, but it not come like it unordered.
Because set is unorganized and unordered. That's why.
I always said na set is an unordered and unindexed. Do you know unordered and unindexed between this difference? Unordered and unindexed. Unordered मतलब आपका कोई भी तरीका में आ सकता है. It doesn't mean कि आपको बस वही तरीका में ही आए.
Now I understand. Okay.
Yeah. Rahul Nikita.
Yes, sir.
Rahul.
समझ में आ रहा है कुछ?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Can you be little bit audible, Nikita, please?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I understood.
आपको समझ नहीं आएगा तो आप please be able to ask any of the questions in between that. Okay.
Yes, sir. Sure, sir.
Somnath?
Sure, sir. Sure. Rahul is sure.
Okay. Somnath, Swagat.
Yes, sir.
आपको समझ में आ रहा है ना?
हाँ, sir. एक बार practice करना पड़ेगा, उसके बाद ही पूरा पूरी confirm हो जाऊंगा.
मैं एक चीज बोलूंगा to all of you. Just be practiced all of these codes and sets related to take any of the examples. Then you go get the things properly. Otherwise, अगर मैं explain करता रहूंगा, this is not the thing what I'm going to explain. मैं बस आपको समझा रहा हूँ. This is what the thing exactly. जब आप लोग projects करोगे, एक like real time projects पे आओगे ना, तो आपको ये चीज पता चलेगा. Then how you are going to be actually deal with these things.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
We focus on the practical things. I always believe in practical. By doing practically, you can able to solve your problems, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sure. So let me move to the next one. If the same example, I just want to just wait. I just want to take that one even two only. Update it. In place of union, I just want to update. Can you send me the result right now?
Same result, sir.
Sorry?
Same result.
Same result.
Yes.
I'm going to update this one. That how the
result is going to be same?
Sorry?
It will extend, sir. In set 1, it will come 1, 2, 3. In set 2,
A, 1, 2, 3, C, B.
1, 2, 3, A, B, C.
1, 2, 3 only.
So 1, 2, 3 only. 1, 2, 3, A, B, C.
A, 1, 2, 3, C, B.
Present mein ki update matlab hai, toh matlab ये अपडेट जो है डेटा ये अपडेट भी सेम ही रोल प्ले करता है लाइक यूनियन दैट डजंट मीन कि हम लोग एक दूसरे को चेंज करेंगे अपडेट मतलब गॉट इट
ओके
ये हो गया अपडेट का काम लेट मी गो थ्रू द नेक्स्ट वन सेल्फ कंस्ट्रक्टर इज नॉट लाइक दैट इट्स नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट Let me click the dictionary. Yeah. What is dictionary? Can anyone say?
Sir, it's like of sets, like it's also unorganized and unordered, but indexed.
It is mutable. It is mutable, unordered, and indexed.
The difference is that
it has a key-value pair.
Sorry. Again.
Sir, it has key-value pair.
Key value.
Yes. Key value pair means in dictionary we place we have a key value pair. Set and set and dictionary the braces are same, but as in compared to dictionary we have a key value pair is there.
Okay, so see, dictionary is, first of all, let me explain. It is the same way the sets like that. It is also unordered, but it is not unindexed. It is an indexed one with same unordered with changeable. Take it.
Yes,
but I am just explaining, just focus with, okay, changeable, indexed and unordered. Focus with these three keywords: unordered, changeable and indexed. But in dictionaries you can have curly brackets. Got it? Always you are going to be declared the dictionaries by using curly brackets.
Okay.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
See, I have been taken this one example, which was, I have taken a simple method called dictionary. What I have been taken here, I have been taken three different things: brand Ford Mustang, year 1964, and I just want to print this one. Whatever it was been declared under the curly brackets by using this tick method. So just tell, can anyone just say me what is the output of that, please?
Brand Ford model.
Sorry.
So these all will be separated by a semicolon. Means brand and Ford, then semicolon and model and Mustang and.
Can please be louder? Actually, I am not able to hear you. Please.
So it comes under a list, but a it comes under a set. But first of all, it's brand, then colon, then Ford. After that comma, then model, then another, then other colon, then Mustang, then year, then colon, then 1964. He told this.
So what is the result, the most probably?
It means all, sir.
All,
sir. Three line. It will come in three line without comma. Okay.
Okay. It will print in single line.
So, single line horizontal, sir. And the key is brand and value is Ford and other key is model and Mustang and last one is here, that 9964. Okay, let me show you the result, please. See. Are you able to got this answer regarding this dictionary method?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Kisko samajh?
Yes, sir.
किसको समझ में नहीं आया? Who is not able to take those things? Please. Okay, so you got it, all of you?
Yes, sir.
If I want to go to the declare the same one, I just have to use this.
Then only print here.
Only print here.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Why the rest of the two is not going to print brand and as well as model?
Because I just keyword there, that's a year after the this dict.
Because we have been taken under the this dictionary only the year. That why the year is only be printed in this.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Year will be replaced by 2018.
Sorry. Guys, please, little bit audible. Aap log ka awaaz actually mujhe nahi aa raha.
The year will be replaced by 2018.
Okay. Just wait.
Oh.
Let me
print this one.
Print. Sir, you doesn't write the print like which is the...
Just wait. अभी आएगा?
Yes.
Will it shows right now the result? Any of them, please. क्योंकि देखो without print भी हम लोग एक चीज कर सकते हैं.
अगर no, this will print error.
I will show you. जैसे कि for example, मैंने जैसे यहाँ पे लिया q equal to 2, p equal to 4, t equal to q into e. ठीक है?
Yes.
और मैं इसके बाद अगर t लिखूंगा तो ये
print then it will be run. Yes, yes, it will run.
अगर मैं यहाँ पे खाली t में print कर रहा हूँ और ये सेम चीज को मैं यहाँ पे लेके यहाँ पे अगर मैं प्रिंट यूज कर रहा हूँ और उसके अंदर मैं टी कर रहा हूँ तो ये डिक्लेयर करेगा?
यस सर.
यस सर.
तो विदाउट प्रिंट और विद प्रिंट डिक्लेयर किया कि नहीं?
यस सर.
राइट.
यस
सर.
और ये चीज पे यहाँ पे डिक्लेयर क्यों नहीं किया? मतलब ये चीज मैं प्रिंट अभी लिखा हूँ, बहुत कोई बोल रहा है एरर आएगा, बहुत कोई बोल रहा है मतलब प्रिंट होगा. जस्ट गिव मी अ प्रॉपर सॉल्यूशन रिगार्डिंग दिस.
तो ब्रैकेट साइज
एरर आएगा सर. एरर आएगा.
क्या 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 क्या
एरर आएगा सर?
क्यों एरर आएगा? हां
बिकॉज़ यू कैन ऑपरेशन
व्हाट
सर? ब्रैकेट नहीं प्रिंट.
हाँ ब्रैकेट नहीं है.
तो आफ्टर द प्रिंट स्टेटमेंट दिस शुड बी इन इन ब्रैकेट्स ना एंड द दिस
डिक्शनरी हियर इन 2018 ब्रैकेट
वाज देयर शुड बी ब्रैकेट देयर शुड बी द 2018 स्टेटमेंट द प्रिंट स्टेटमेंट आफ्टर प्रिंट स्टेटमेंट देयर शुड बी ब्रैकेट ना
इट इज मिसिंग ब्रैकेट.
अभी
आया.
I'm not able to hear you. Can you be a little bit audible to me, please? Hello?
Sir, एक साथ दो स्क्रीन साथ शेयर नहीं होता ना?
एक साथ?
दो स्क्रीन मतलब शेयर नहीं होता ना ज़ूम में?
नहीं नहीं नहीं.
Actually, वो मल्टीपल के लिए होता है, but I don't know even sir has given me the permission or not. You want to show me something?
Yes, yes.
Sir, if you use double equal to sign in print statement, then it will print the same thing. I think so.
You can try and go for it. No issue.
Yes, no, sir, it's it also come print. Error.
No, but double equals to sign is for equality, no?
Here, yeah. Double equal to here. Hello? Double equal to.
Double equal to for comparison.
Oh, no, sir, no, sir. Sir, leave it.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, here, this dict of year equal to 2018, this line replace the year, right? And print the whole.
Exactly.
It's here, basically working as a update or replacing.
Agar ye cheez main hata do, मैं प्रिंट हटा देता हूँ. मैं खाली दिस डिंट रख रहा हूँ. ठीक है.
सेम विल कम. सेम
प्रोडक्ट. इट विल बी डिक्लेयर्ड सेम वन.
यस सेम विल सेम अपडेट्स विल सेम विल कम.
दिस इज द थिंग लाइक दिस दिस टू. यू गॉट इट ना?
यस
सर. वन क्वेश्चन जो
जब रिजल्ट्स का टाइम आएगा आई विल शो यू द थिंग्स. दिस थिंग्स आर the same. Only the thing is that I have been taken by not going to be given without t, and the here I have been taken print, and here I have been taken the fourth variable by without not taking the print. Got it the difference between these two?
Yes sir. Yes, a question sir.
Yeah, who is this?
Santosh sir.
Sorry?
Santosh.
Yeah, Santosh sir.
सर ये हमने इधर ईयर को लिस्ट में लिया ना ब्रैकेट में लिया अगर
को?
लिस्ट में लिया ना वो जो ब्रैकेट आप दिए ना स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट वो लिस्ट में है ना
हाँ
इसको अगर हम ब्रैकेट में खाली ब्रैकेट में ये ब्रैकेट में लिया तो
एरर दिखाएगा अगर तुम ब्रैकेट नहीं दोगे तो ऑब्वियसली एरर दिखाएगा
नहीं सर खाली जो ये राउंड ब्रैकेट में लिया तो
सॉरी
ट्यूपल ब्रैकेट में लिया तो
एक्चुअली यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल टू मी प्लीज
अगर हम इसको ट्यूपल जो आता है ना दोनों राउंड ब्रैकेट में लिया तो
हेलो
हेलो सर
हेलो
हेलो
यस
सर अगर हम इधर जो राउंड ब्रैकेट दो लिया तो हो जाएगा ना इंस्टेड ऑफ लिस्ट जो लिया ना हम दो ब्रैकेट लिया
यू कैन ट्राई एंड टेल मी व्हाटएवर यू टोल्ड मी राइट नाउ actually I haven't got your thing actually properly just try it and tell me after that okay so Sagnik you want to share something
yes sir.
Hello
yes sir
so up to this what we have been completed in different methods of by using sets and some of the thing of dictionary so is there any doubt is going on to any of the people
no sir
Anyone, I'm asking to all of you, Sagnik,
Sandhu,
MD Irfan, Pooja.
Only Nikita. One doubt is in my mind, why delete. The sequence delete. Is not coming. Sequence.
In that delete one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Delete one. Yeah. And
just think one about that. I will tell you in the next session. I know what is your doubt. Do you want to share me something regarding the screen or just want to show me anything?
Yes.
ओके सो आप यहाँ पे गौतमी पूजा निकिता आप लोग का भी कोई डाउट नहीं है ना मोस्ट प्रोबेबली
नो सर
सो प्लीज इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट ना एनी टाइम जस्ट यू आर वेलकम टू टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट एंड इन द ग्रुप जस्ट पोस्ट इट एज सून एज पॉसिबल वी आर देयर मी एंड तर्पण माय लाइक वी बोथ आर देयर टू हेल्प रिगार्डिंग दिस थिंग्स टू यू और इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी थिंग्स लाइक रिगार्डिंग थ्रू द कॉल ऑल्सो यू कैन कॉल अस टू बोथ ऑफ अस फ्रॉम वेयर यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू क्लैरिफाई योर डाउट्स We are there to clarify your doubts. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay.
So, thank you, sir.
Yeah, sure. So let me stop share right now. Sagnik, you just please share it. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
You.
So this.
Yes.
This one. This delete
one. No. This is not delete one. This is first. I am going to show the set one. Okay. Okay. There you wrote that set 1 equal to ABC. Set 1 equal to ABC. 1, 2, 3. Set 3 equal to set 1 dot union of set 2. So,
I got your point. You just want me, क्योंकि 1 2 3 B A C क्यों आया और तुम्हारा 1 2 3 A B C क्यों
आया? हाँ ऐसे सीक्वेंस में मेरा आ रहा है लेकिन आपका नहीं आ रहा तो दोनों सिस्टम में ऐसा क्या चीज है जो दोनों में अलग अलग क्यों आ रहा है ये मुझे जानना है
सी इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट ओके ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है कि ये अनऑर्डर्ड वे में है तो ए बी सी आ रहा है दिस इज वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन व्हाट यू हैव बीन आस्क्ड थिंक अबाउट दैट ओके टेक योर टाइम थिंक अबाउट दैट इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन If you're not unable, I will tell you how it was going to become.
Please, sir. Please, thoda batayega ye cheez.
Sure. And everyone, everybody, you have these things to do. Okay. Please keep it in your mind. Just be practice the methods what we have shown to you people today in the class. The methods from the starting sets to like discard, delete, remove, add all those with the union and like with dictionary. Please. I have a request to all of you. Just go through it once. If any doubt
Sir, another thing.
Yeah.
Another doubt is this one, this color one.
Which one? Okay. Delete one, right?
Yes, this one.
Okay. So just be there with these two doubts. Just try to approach these two again in your home if you get some time. Otherwise, if you are not, just tomorrow, day after tomorrow, you are not unable to go for it. Just take quick screenshot and just send to me, okay?
Okay, I will send to this one and this.
Sure, definitely. So, or koi doubt nahi hai na yahan pe kisi ka?
Aur ek doubt hai ki jo set aa raha hai, matlab clear ke baad, aise set kyun aa raha hai? Bas set hi kyun pada hua hai?
Because like, सेट इसीलिए आ रहा है क्योंकि तुम्हारा एप्पल ऑरेंज गुआवा चेरी एक सेट ही है, ये सेट मेथड में ही है, द सीजर सेट अनऑर्डर्ड सेट, और ये क्लियर है ये सेट, तो इसीलिए खाली सेट और क्लियर आ रहा है, क्लियर सी सेट, ये ब्रैकेट्स में कुछ नहीं है, मतलब ये क्लियर है, सेट का अंडर में क्लियर है, दिस इज अ सेट।
और एक ऐसे इसमें मैं बहुत टाइप का ट्राई किया था ये अपडेट में, ठीक है, तो मैं देख रहा था कि मैं जब भी कर रहा हूँ मतलब ऐसे ब्रैकेट का इशू से ही हो या किस कुछ इशू से ही हो
ये, हाँ, मैंने बोला था ना दो कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स यूज नहीं हो सकते, एक साथ अपडेट के टाइम में दो कर्ली ब्रैकेट्स यूज नहीं कर सकते हो, अनटिल एंड अनलेस यू आर नॉट यू आर गोइंग टू बी इंप्लीमेंट दैट वन, यू शुड बी गो फॉर लिस्ट ब्रैकेट्स, नॉर्मल ब्रैकेट्स विद द स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट्स व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू अपडेट दैट वन।
अच्छा,
आप करके देखो वो वाला हो जाएगा।
अच्छा ठीक,
so got it,
is there any और एक वन आप शेयर लास्ट में आप बोले थे लास्ट 10 मिनट्स में बताने को बोले थे वो एप्पल चेरी और बनाना, ये भी देखिए
वही सेम कॉन्सेप्ट ही है जो 1-2-3 एबीसी वाला है, द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट इट वाज आल्सो।
अच्छा ये हाँ, ये मैं थर्सडे को फिर आपको बताऊंगा, और
आप आराम से ट्राई करो, जस्ट ट्राई, ये लैपटॉप और मशीन्स का इशू नहीं है, द इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग यू हैव बीन आस्क्ड, ओके सगनी गॉट इट। So just let me know, just try it once by yourself, if you are not able just
okay
send me by taking screenshots, or we are going to be meeting.
Okay, so I am stopping my sharing screen.
Sure. So is anyone is there with more doubts, or we can be wrap up over here?
No sir.
So we can wrap up, right?
Yes sir.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so just wait a second. Excuse me. Yeah.